Welcome to Great Life channel on YouTube. Did you know that saffron has many medicinal properties too? This is due to its very significant nutrients and chemical compounds which are beneficial in providing medicinal benefits. The application of saffron over the scalp is good in treating baldness. The mix of saffron, milk and liquorice when applied over the scalp is supposed to help in prevention of hair loss. The application is also helpful in stimulating hair growth. Research studies have shown that volatile oil found in saffron by the name saffronal has antidepressant properties. The active components in the saffron make our body lose its depressing characteristics, making it a dietary necessity sometimes. The presence of a compound, alpha-crocin, gives this spice its characteristic golden yellow color, and this compound has been found to have antioxidant and anti-cancer properties. The presence of biochemical compounds such as zeaxanthin, lycopene, alpha and beta carotene acts as immune modulator and protect the human body from cancer. Saffron aids as a sexual stimulant and can be consumed in a dose of pinch in a glass of milk at night time. Potassium in saffron also helps maintain the blood pressure and keeps heart diseases at bay. Minerals in saffron are also good at formation of hemoglobin. The presence of carotenoids is beneficial in boosting the level of immunity and reduces oxidant-induced stress. The presence of more than 150 volatile compounds, several oils and minerals such as copper, potassium, calcium, magnesium, manganese, iron, zinc and selenium are valid reasons for promoting optimum health. Saffron has antioxidant properties that are beneficial in the prevention of diseases and promotion of good health. Due to the presence of multiple medicinal compounds and an anticonvulsant, saffron is good for digestion. Saffron is also suggested by some herbal medicine practitioners as helpful when the liver and spleen get enlarged. High doses of saffron can act as uterine stimulant and in some cases can cause miscarriage. Therefore, pregnant women are advised to avoid this spice in the diet. If you like this video, then please do share and like. For more videos to make your life great, please do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.